Hello everyone, thank you for taking the time to watch this video. I would like to talk to you about this upcoming City of Fort Worth project. My name is Shweta Rao and I am one of the project managers in Transportation and Public Works Department's Capital Delivery team, and I'll be the construction project manager for the upcoming Hewlett Street sidewalk project. This presentation was originally meant to be given at an in-person community meeting with all the affected residents and other citizens who utilize this street. However, due to city's proactive response to the current coronavirus outbreak, this presentation has been recorded in lieu of actual meeting. This presentation is meant to provide you with some information about the scope of this project that is happening in your neighborhood and give you a little bit of heads up about what to expect with the upcoming construction. Here is the agenda of what I hope to cover in my brief presentation. I'll be talking about the project as a whole, providing some background on project, reviewing the scope of work, and providing you with information on phasing and schedule for construction. I will also cover some frequently asked questions at the end of my presentation. This project was prioritized for 2014 bond sidewalk funds, but we were not able to deliver the project as we had to prioritize other locations due to safety concerns. This location was therefore a high priority for 2018 bond. The location was selected based on the high pedestrian volume and safety for pedestrians considering the high speeds on Hewlett Street. The project scope includes installation of sidewalk and ADA ramps to improve safety and walkability for pedestrians. City of Fort Worth being one of the blue zone cities, we encourage our residents to walk by providing them a safe walking facility. The project is funded by 2018 bond funds, which was voted by residents on May 2018. An in-person public meeting was conducted for this project during design phase on September 25, 2019. We were happy to meet the residents and address their concerns. This slide shows the project location and limits. The project limits are from the start of Clearfork Main Street Bridge to the Trinity River. The sidewalks will be installed along north side of the bridge and will be made ADA accessible by constructing an ADA ramp. This slide shows the second part of the project location and limits. The project limits are on Hewlett Street starting about 200 feet north of Bel Air Drive to about 250 feet north of Hartwood Drive, and then along Hartwood Drive from Hewlett Street to Overton Park Drive. The sidewalks will be installed along the east of Hewlett Street and Hartwood Drive and will also be made ADA accessible by constructing an ADA ramp. The project also includes signal improvements at the intersection of Hewlett Street and Hartwood Drive to make the pedestrian signal ADA compliant. We will also be installing a bus pad at Trinity Metro bus stop. The bus pad will be an 18.5 feet by 11 feet concrete pad for the riders to get on and off the bus. During the design phase public meeting held on September 25, 2019 at Southwest Regional Library, the attendees were given an opportunity to ask questions and share comments or concerns. We wanted to share with you three questions that were asked during the meeting, and we wanted to share the responses. The first question was, will existing tree removals be necessary? Retaining walls are going to be put in place to protect the existing trees along Hewlett Street. The City of Fort Worth Arborist will be on site during construction to determine the safety of trees and to see if we require the tree removals. The second question was, will the traffic lanes be temporarily closed? Yes, the outside or the easternmost northbound Hewlett Street travel lane will be closed during construction. The closure is planned to be only during the daytime hours and will reopen when the contractor is not on site. The last question was regarding the location of sidewalk in accordance with the curb location. Can all the sidewalks be constructed against the back of curb instead of the sidewalk being constructed separated from the curb? It is City of Fort Worth standard to have sidewalks constructed separated from the curb whenever possible to maximize the safety of pedestrians from the vehicle traveling on the roadway. Coming to the project schedule, we have completed relocating the utilities that were in conflict with the proposed sidewalk design. We have also completed the acquisition of easements required for construction. We will be executing the construction contract in early June 2020 and are anticipating to start construction on June 22, 2020. The total cost of construction for the sidewalks on this location is approximately $370,000. The construction for this project will take around 4 months. To maintain traffic flow and safety of our construction workers, this project will be constructed with an outside northbound Hewlin Street travel lane closed during daytime work hours. This lane closure is planned to only take place during the daytime hours and will be reopened when the contractor is not on site. Access to any property along Hewlin Street will not be impacted during construction. I would like to review multiple frequently asked questions with you on similar type of projects. Please feel free to contact me if you have any additional questions or concerns regarding the project. The first question is on what is the typical width of the proposed sidewalk? The typical width of the sidewalk will be 5 feet when detached from the roadway curb and 6 feet when attached to the roadway curb. Where existing trees are located, the width of sidewalk may be reduced to 4 feet to preserve the tree and reduce the impacts on the base roots. ADA generally prefers a minimum of 3 feet walkable surface for pedestrians. Are we impacting any driveways in the project? If so, will there be any access to the property during construction? There will be multiple driveway reconstructions with this project. We will be replacing one panel at a time and will provide continuous access to the property at all times. The next question is, will existing irrigation system or grass be impacted with this project? If an existing irrigation system or grass parkway is impacted by the construction, the contractor will be required to repair the site to pre-construction conditions. If an irrigation system is within the limits of proposed improvements, the system will be adjusted by the contractor. The last question is, will the construction materials and equipment be left on site during construction? Yes, the contractor will keep the materials and equipment on site during construction. However, the travel lanes will be reopened when the contractor is not on site. In addition, the contractor will clear the work site every day prior to leaving of the day. As we move forward, I would like to share the 2 points of contacts for you. Fane Group is our contractor for the project and I am the project manager. We look forward to improving the infrastructure within the city of Fort Worth. I would like to thank you all again for taking the time to listen to this presentation. And feel free to contact me if you have any further questions regarding the project. I'll be glad to help you with it.